add images to a YouTube short? Recently, we received a comment from a subscriber requesting this video, so today I'll be showing you how to add images to a YouTube short, and later, how to enhance the images by using VEED's editing features. Let's go. So I've uploaded my YouTube short to VEED, and to add an image over the top of my video, click on the Add Media button just above the timeline and select the image that you want to add. Now that my image has been added to my YouTube short, I can reposition it by dragging the image to the desired location on the video canvas. I can also increase or decrease the size by dragging on the buttons on the corners. You can also rotate the image by clicking on the middle button and moving it too. If you want to extend or shorten the amount of time that the image is shown on screen for, simply drag the ends of the image in the timeline to the desired length. Now, to take your images to the next level, you can click on the image on the video canvas, which will open up the Edit Image window. From here, you can change the opacity and add rounded corners, and if you click the adjust button, here you can increase the brightness, contrast, and saturation to really make the colors pop. Below the color correction options, you can also add an effect over the top of the image. You can make it blurry, sharpen the image, or even add a vignette. Back in the edit image window, you have the option to animate the image too. This is a great tool as adding an animation will draw the viewer's attention to the image as it appears in your YouTube short. Hover over each one to see how it will animate your image. And if you can't find an image to use in your YouTube short, you can always use VEED's free AI image generator. Simply prompt the AI with a sentence, select the resolution, and click generate. You can then copy and paste the image back into VEED's video editor and use it in your YouTube short. Also, a popular trend for YouTube shorts with images in them is using the green screen effect to remove the background and place the image behind the person talking. We can replicate this in VEED by clicking on the video in the timeline and clicking remove background. Once the AI has removed the background of your video, drag the image underneath the video in the timeline and you'll see the image is now behind me. When you are finished adding images to your short, click on the done button in the top right corner to export the video. And once VEED has rendered it out, click download as MP4. Booking a cat in a flat cat sitter is better than asking your friend or neighbor. Using the Cat in the Flap app, you can find highly rated and trusted cat sitters in your local area. Choose between one or two visits a day. And that's how to add images to a YouTube short. If you have any other video requests, please don't hesitate to leave a comment below. And now that you've learned how to add images to a short, why not learn how to caption them as well? Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.